Matsyasana. Gently lie down on your back. Keep your legs straight, back straight, and gently drop your both the palm below the hip. Inhale, exhale, and then gently with the deep inhalation, lift your chest up and drop your middle part of your head on the floor. Hold there for a couple of breaths and then slowly come out. You can also practice this with other variation where you can keep your knee bent, put the heels closer to the hip, then again gently lift your chest up, middle part of your head on the floor. Relax your neck, breathe in, breathe out, and then slowly drop your head down, back straight. Another variation would be where you keep your both the legs in Sukhasana, cross leg posture. Once again, gently lift your chest up, drop your middle part of your head on the floor. Continue keeping your long breath in, breath out. After a couple of breaths, you can slowly come back to normal. Back straight and drop your head down. And then release your both the legs. Take out your both the hands from the hip. And then relax in Shavasana.